tonight at 6. When boating on the Red, you should always use caution.
I can remember some youngsters that were lost in the river there, and they were never found.
The dangers are also delaying the latest search and rescue efforts.
And Red is really one of the harder rivers to deal with. You know, it can get pretty dangerous, especially trying to operate a drag. Anything can happen.
Find out the current dangers rescuers and boaters like you face. Watch Red River Risks tonight at 6. We're on your side.